Okay, so, shall we get going to Starlight Rise? Yeah, let's go. So what now? Up you go. Something wrong? Of course not. Oh, it's a little snug.
I'll manage.
Oh, shit! Hold on back there. Starlight Rise is just across the water! I guess we'll see if this living ancestor has something to do with my missing people.
Look, once we get into the ruin, we might find data that your focus model isn't able to make sense of. I'm sending you an update, so you'll be able to see what's going on.
Oh, thanks. You sure seem at ease with the focus. Is that why your tribe made you an outcast?
No, not exactly. They cast me out when I was born. In fact, everything I've done, including learning to use a focus, was, in spite of them.
Sounds familiar.
It gets easier, you know.
What? Clinging to the back of a sunwing?
That too.
Just worry about steering this thing, okay?
Sure.
Down on the beach. Those are some of our missing scout boats.
And it looks like there's a lot of construction on the hillside.
That's what Diviner Vi saw.
Let's try to retrace their steps then. They'll set us down.
Solid ground. Thank the ancestors.
Okay, we should follow your people's trail. See if we can figure out why they were here.
Looks like they left some equipment behind.
I don't want to be on the wrong end of this.
Quen Navy weapon. We use them to build rope bridges and perimeter defense.
was to tore straight through the machine's armor. This bolt looks pretty sturdy, too.
My people had to fight while they built all this. But they kept going anyway.
Let's stay on their trail. Sure. I bet Laundra's involved.
Well, looks like they set up some ladders to get up to that excavation. But the path's broken now.
We'll have to make our own way up. Idea, but we'll need a few more handholds. This alone for now. I've got to get Seika up here first.
The mechanism won't lock. I'll need to hold the crane in place while you shoot.
Thank you.
we can make climbing points in the rock face.
Good idea. Might be tricky on that side, though.
Another ballista.
That's nice! That'll make a better path up!
Yeah, I think it could work. Let's get climbing.
Woo! Starting to feel the burn!
Making progress.
Yeah, right into the spooky abandoned ruin.
People put a lot of effort into getting in here. Almost like they were after something.
Or someone had a knife to their throats.
We'll find your sister. Don't worry.
You don't have to comfort me, you know. I'm fine.
I want to help.
time machine stopping me.
This is definitely Laundra's old headquarters.
Down there. What is that thing?
Let's find out.
All this must have been brutal to excavate.
Regarding the slipstream engine, my engineers tell me that even in the event of an accident, they could contain the fallout. But they don't grasp how effectively my enemies can harness public paranoia. That's the real fallout.
Recording of Laundra from before he left Earth. It's a prototype for a rocket engine. I never got off the ground. The way it was designed made it too dangerous.
Dangerous how?
Like it would poison everything in a 1,000-mile radius if it got used.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
So this engine, it was for traveling to the heavens? The diviners say the ancestors could do that.
Yeah. Laundra launched ships into space to search for resources.
But why dig all this out now?
We should keep following the trail.
Okay.
Whoa. The ruins split in two. When pressed on.
Oh no.
Crushed. It looks like some kind of construction accident.
This was Lena from the galley. We weren't exactly friends, but she didn't deserve to be worked to death. How could an ancestor do this to my people?
Knowing Laundra and his kind, I can't say I'm surprised.
We better find a way up and across. We'll need to make a path.
Another ballista. Maybe we can use it.
I'll shoot this time.
By all means.
I made you a handhold in the bridge there. Try and get to that ballista further up. Think you can make the jump?
I can reach it.
Just assured me. Bullseye! wager over who could hit the most marks. Winner wouldn't have to swap the decks.
Let me guess. You won?
You were fast. There. All done.
Practically turn into a volcano. Okay, another ballista. Time to return the favor. No need to yell. I've tapped you into my focus.
Whoa! Hi.
Hi there.
Nice job! That's enough to get me to the first ledge. Okay. Now to get up there.
Watch out. More clamber jaws.
I see him.
This is my turn to shred some machines.
Ow! You think you can do better than me?
What about from here? Got it! That's all of them. And, I think I just set a new ballista record.
Yeah, yeah. I guess you're a decent shot. Now, last climb. You know what to do.
Yep, on it.
Heading up!
That should do it. Just gotta find my way over.
Think you can make it?
Oh, just watch me.
One lava-filled chasm conquered.
You did pretty well back there. We're, not a bad team.
Glad you think so. I always wanted a sidekick.
Okay, I see how it is.
After you?
Can't open doors without your sidekick, huh?
Just giving you a chance to shine. All right, let's see where my people's trail leads. Possibly have wanted from this place?
Good question.
The doubters whined that the city would never sell its precious landmark. The price was indeed astronomical. But the observatory could have no better steward than I. Perfect headquarters for one whose vision extends to the stars.
An observatory?
A place where anyone could look at the stars. Until Wandra took over anyway. Business with Pharaoh. Why am I not surprised?
Damn it. Another one.
Crushed by rubble. Maybe when digging this out.
I think his name was Kida. They couldn't even give him a proper burial.
This to good use.
Nice find.
I'll get a good trade. Another Quinn camp.
Where have they all... Oh.
It's a mural. Painted by a Quinn?
Yeah. I think so.
Why would they leave this here?
Doesn't matter. Let's keep moving.
If you say so. This might have been mission control for Landra's space mining operations.
Quite a display.
Yeah. Let's see what we can find. Locked with a code. We'll need a way through.
Maybe there's something on these consoles.
Looks like we can access the hologram from here.
Huh. There's data here. Let me see what I can access. A lot is corrupted, but it looks like some logs survived. I might be able to play them.
I found Evelyn in the control room, rooting through the logs for Alondra's passcode. Not sure how she got past security, but yeah, she's not doing so good. Just kept banging on Alondra's door, begging him to save her. I told her he was gone, but she just kept wailing. I had to drag her out.
That was the last recording. Everything else is from before 2065.
How many logs did you find?
Three. No, four.
Four entries, four digits. The recording said this Evelyn was looking in the data for the code. Let's try to find it.
Okay.
Well, looks like that unlocked another console. This display is an archive for Alondra's asteroid missions over the years. It looks like I can navigate it with my focus, so I'm not tied to the console.
Okay, playing the first log. Uploading it to your Focus 2 for reference.
2050. A year of triumph. That first mission silenced 1,000 naysayers. When we acquired the asteroid, they held their breath. When we returned with the wealth of planets, they came crawling, hats in hand. Ah, that flight will always be dear to me. And to history.
See those rocks floating around the Earth? I see data on them with the focus. This is the year the log mentioned, but there are two numbers. Which one is for the code?
He mentioned the flight. Sounded like it was pretty special for him.
Must be the flight number, then.
Yeah, that could be the first digit of the code.
Not a bad start. Let me know when you're ready to hear the next log.
Okay, let's hear the next one.
Accessing it now.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
What a great guy. No year in this log, just a mention of platinum.
These asteroids must have had platinum.
Right. Keep scanning till we find it. Maybe try cycling through the years. Might be another asteroid we can scan.
Oh, Platinum. This must be the right mission. But which number?
Not sure. I'll replay the audio log.
I've convinced the board the amount of platinum on that rock is worth the risk. Once we grab it, I'll make Evelyn a platinum ring, so she can wear our success wherever she goes.
Don't think it's the flight number this time.
Yeah. The log mentioned the amount of platinum.
Figure it out?
Think so.
Let me know when you're ready for the third one.
Ready.
Okay, here it comes.
The accident has disturbed the ants, lawyers, and publicists swarming into damage control, carping about incalculable losses. Now what they don't see is that each death is a lesson in complacency, inspiring us to future excellence.
He doesn't see his workers as people, does he?